What does strength mean to a ninja? Okay, ready? I'm raring to go!
I erase all who oppose me.
Don't fall behind!
Stop me.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
Let's do our best.
Help me out.
Help me out.
Gather up. Leave this to me. Thanks.
Thank you.
Leave this to me.
Over here.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Let's do our best.
Hello.
Here goes.
Nice job.
The end.
Help me out.
Amazing.
Leave this to me.
Leave this to me.
Thanks.
Now what?
Time to show off.
Okay, let's start with the basics. First comes movement. Try moving over towards me.
Yes.
Next is wall running.
Yes.
Try running up that cliff. If you run straight toward it, you'll be able to run up the side of it. Looks like you know how to control your chakra properly.
Yes. Yes.
Now I'll tell you about chakra jumps. You can use those to jump even farther distances.
Come on!
When you want to cross a wide valley, just use a wire kunai. You can use a recovery if it seems like you're gonna fall off the cliff. So don't forget. All right, next, I'm going to teach you how to attack. All right. Try attacking your opponent now.
That's the spot!
The key to attacking is to always keep an eye on your opponent. And on the battlefield, losing sight of your opponent is akin to suicide. Always keep this in mind. Throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies. Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding. Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can. If there's not enough time to guard or dodge, remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack.
Bye.
Later.
I'm ready. Okay. Yes!